Even the best friends of Israel are clear. An assault on Rafah would be a strategic mistake, a political calamity, and a humanitarian nightmare. I appeal to all those with influence over Israel to do everything in their power to help avert even more tragedy.